It's a busy night here at 9, and we start with brand new video. Take a look right here showing a tow truck driver here in Colorado getting shot at on the job. Take a look. You can see the gunman right here walk up and start shooting.
That's right, and that driver is now in the hospital tonight recovering. Lucky that this wasn't even worse. Fox 31's Evan Krugel speaking with him about what happened in a story you'll see only here on Fox 31.
Yeah, Erica, this all happened back in March. In a moment, you're about to see that tow truck operator as he's shot in the back. All of this, he says, over a warning he placed on a driver's windshield.
I've had many instances where I've had altercations with customers, but never to this extent.
It is widely known as a dangerous job, but tow truck driver Michael Fuchs never thought this would be the way he'd get hurt on the job.
I mean, he just tried taking my life in cold blood like my life was meaningless.
Fuchs was handing out warning stickers at this Aurora apartment complex back in March when he says a driver took exception.
And the resident was a little upset, animated, and said I had 5 seconds to get a sticker I put on his vehicle off his vehicle before he messed me up. And I looked at him and said, man, I don't want any problems. And I turned and walked away and was headed to my tow truck.
That's when police say this man, Dwan Yorks, shot him from behind.
That's when the first shot hit me in my humerus bone, which is in my right arm, shattered my humerus bone. And then I tried to run, and then the next one hit me in my spine, and it dropped me like a board right to the ground. And as I'm on the ground, I got shot again the third time, which went in my side and came out my stomach, piercing my liver. So, I mean, I'm laying there and face down in a pool of blood just thinking about my loved ones, not being able to tell them I loved them before I died.
Fuchs was taken to the hospital where he's been in and out of surgery for nearly 3 months. He says the company he was working for considers him an independent contractor, so he hasn't been able to collect any workers' comp as the medical bills pile up.
It's all money. It's money that I don't have. So it's just pretty sad.
Now, police have arrested that suspect, Dwan Yorks. He's facing multiple felony charges. Fuchs's family has set up a fundraiser to help cover those medical bills. We have a link to that on our website, kdvr.com. Evan Krugel, Fox 31. Yeah.